What's up, guys? It's Green Hornet here, coming to you with another video. In this video, I was doing Nightfall hooked with my Warlock, soloed it, which I was quite chuffed after. I used to solo it with my Titan Hunter, but week it out. Just a little update. I will be uploading more content as much as I can from other games, such as Battlefield 1, Just Cause 3, Grand Theft Auto 5, and potential Evil Within, because I bought it the other day and I actually got into it quite well. I like the idea of a jump scare. Well, enough about that. Appreciate everyone that has stuck around as subscribers, and I hope to gain more as content goes on. Destiny 2, literally on the border, I can get more content, so I hope get more content. And just one little quick shout out to Dark Fusion Wolf. Go check his YouTube channel out. My name's Coffee Man, the True Protector, and a couple of famous ones that you know out there. Go check out Enkooch. Go check out that. Go check out Unknown Power, True Ranger. I'm sure they appreciate the subs. You know, obviously everyone's got a structure on YouTube. But anyway, enough of me babbling. Sit back and enjoy the rest of this strike. Okay, see you on the other side.
Rune's clear. We're through.
So much pain in that scream. Why do I get the sense the ogres enjoy it? Watch your feet. There are traps everywhere.
Thank you.
We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Sure, gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Jump before it's too late. I'm getting no SIVA readings ahead.
You beat the splicer to the punch, but don't let up. Kill that ogre to ensure they don't get the chance to claim their prize.
Thank you.
one less abomination we have to worry about. Good work.